iPad.
I can't see. Look. Hi. I had a dream and I found out about Hunter. Because I don't think I could take it. And I only slept for about an hour. But I had a dream that I walked up these stairs. And Hunter was at the top. He was different. He was Hunter, but he had the wound on his head. He had a scratch on his arm, the bandage falling off. He was happy, and I ran to him. I was crying, and he hugged me and comforted me. He didn't say anything though. He didn't have to. He made me feel good, and I could feel. And he forgave me for how I've been the past year. I've been up and down, and crazy. I don't know. But he forgives me, and I forgive him. And I woke up right after that, and I wrote it down. And so I'll never forget it, and that's what's helping me get through every day. And I can't wait to see him again, and I know I will. He's happy, and I just know he's okay. I wish I could show everyone what I saw. It'd be great.
Go.
I love what God said before. God welcomes him to heaven's door. I didn't get to say goodbye. All I could do was cry. That night he came to me in a dream. I could see his wounds, but he was serene. I walked up the stairs and he held me tight. He kissed my cheek all his night. Three times, my mom, dad, and me. He was happy and he wants us to see. As he said, he loves all things. He just took off and spread his wings.
Go ahead, Vivian. You'll figure out which one you like the best.
I love what God has said before. God welcomes them to heaven's door. I didn't get to say goodbye. All I could do was cry. That night he came to me in a dream. I could see his wounds, but he was serene. I walked up the stairs and he held me tight. He kissed my cheek with all his might. Three times to my mom, dad, and me. He's happy and he wants us to see. As he said, he loves all things.